Mikael Ternes, welcome to the club.
Thank you very much.
How does it feel to be in Helsinki? What's been your first impression of the team?
It's been really good. Of course, I know the guys from the training camp in Turkey, and they was very nicely from me, so it was really good.
What made Hoiko a good option for you at this point in your career?
It's really good. I come from Denmark. When I have no club, so this is a big step for me. I think it's a step up because they win the championship and they go to the qualifiers in Champions League or maybe going to Europe. This is a good option for me.
Do you know anything about Finnish football in general?
I know some names. You know, Michael Fasel. I know him from the Chelsea time. I know Jara Littman. That's a player I know, but everything else, I don't know Finnish football.
Have you set any goals for the season?
None yet. I think I have to see what the goals with the goalkeeper coach and see what the other teams are gonna do, and when they score, what my position have to do in the goal. So I think it's coming.
There's only a week left until the start of the season. Is that enough time to form a good partnership with the defense?
Yeah, of course. I know it was very good. I could come to Turkey and train with them and speak with them and be with them all the time. So it was good thing there, and I come here and speak with the defense again and play with them again. And it's really good. We have a match in Hammarby tomorrow, so I can we can discuss maybe something if they want to do something, or maybe I have to change something.
Do you have a message for the fans?
Yeah, of course. I hope they will take good care of me. I will do everything I can for the fans and get a championship home again, and hope we can go to Europe. So I hope you have fun with me and the team.
Thanks. Yeah.